Greetings, folks. Preston and I have come here to Railroad Headquarters so I can get rid of Preston. Where are you, Deacon? Deacon? There's Deacon.
Use the back entrance. Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
You have a useful perk. Get on the board.
I'm all ready to go.
And you will go and take charge of the castle, Preston. Okay, no snarky comments. Whatever. He said somebody wanted to talk to me. Tinker Tom? Have you got new toys?
I was power napping and whammo, it hit me. Got some ideas on how to kit out Deliverer. Make your super badass gun even more. Well, more. So check out my stock.
Let's do that.
Okay, here's what I got.
Okay, I have plenty of ammunition for that, and even more for that. So I don't really need to buy ammunition. Various armored things, which are amusing in their own way. The Tinker Tom special, which is not even good for my companions. And I will never use it, so, oh well. Yeah, I hate Yushanka hats. Various armored things. Now, they have armored clean suits. You could buy an armored clean suit from him, but you can't add ballistic weave to a clean suit. It drives me nuts. Ordinary stealth boys stuff. Thought you said you do not actually have anything for Deliverer. Putz. Okay. I think that's all I'm going to do here. Let's go get these things taken care of. Croup Manor. Buttons are confusing. So yeah, I need to go ahead and take care of County Crossing and then Croup Manor. And then we will just not talk to Preston. So, let's do this first. And we need to go to here to get to there.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Dr. What's-His-Name? Oh, it's Deacon is impersonating Dr. What's-His-Name. You're the one that's going to give me a quiz.
Let's trade some things.
Excuse me.
I'm glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
Yeah, think. Well, okay, tell me what's up.
Just give me the details.
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. We had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute, they'd leave us alone. At least we know where they're hiding out. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
Is it where I expect it to be? Yep, River Beach Station.
More raiders. Fine.
We really are grateful for the help.
Okay.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Don't want to get too close to the super mutant camp, because that is not my mission. Okay. Do we want to swim for it? I can see Kingsport Lighthouse from here. It would be easier than trying to sneak across the road. See, there'll be a ghoul in here. Let's go ahead and eliminate it.
Ah, the time-honored tradition of looting.
No, we don't have to unlock that. Radix. Sometimes there's like a wild dog or something right around here. Something, yep. There it is. Whole pack of them. Just out of curiosity. Oh, no, that's not usable. In case you are in survival mode, it is not usable. Get the alpha down. Man, looks like a provisioner up there for some reason. Okay. So that'll be Croup Manor. We're gonna work our way up onto these guys first. And unless I'm mistaken, this is in fact a railroad safe house. If I can get in. There's a cache in here, okay. Changed from that side, though. Yeah, the stress signal's coming from up there. We are not gonna go play with him today. We'll play with him another day. Oh yeah, that's detecting me, who cares. It is not a big deal. I think they're already on my lap. Map.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
I think you're dead. You were not particularly well armed either. Surprise. Master lot, so we won't worry about that. Sometimes a random encounter out here. There's a settler out here. What's going on out here, guys?
With this, we commit our friend, Blake, to the earth. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. May he find peace with the Lord. Amen. Would anyone like to say anything before we move on?
Blake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon. But he won't be forgotten.
Blake, I hope you know how I felt about you. Even if I couldn't say it to your face. Now you're gone. It seems too late. But I love you.
Marcus, do you have anything to say?
This is stupid. People die every day. I don't understand why. Understand? God, why did it have to be him, huh? Why wasn't it me? I'm the asshole of the group. I'm the one had it coming, not him. Not Blake. I'm sorry, guys. I miss him as well.
We all miss him, Marcus.
He was the best of all of us.
Thanks, guys. I'm okay now. Really, I am.
Okay. That's it. There's nothing else we can do now. Time to move on.
That was interesting. I don't think I've seen that encounter myself before. I knew it existed. Let's see.
Fucking hide from me? You're dead.
Once we're here in the dark.
Sometimes I close my eyes and imagine.
You're gone.
Don't mean to make you know.
There you are.
Company incoming.
Come on, somebody get close enough to be really stupid. Yeah, well, don't push me out into this line of fire then. Where's that shooting coming from? I guess I should actually use this level up. Not available. A possibility. Also a possibility. Take the better criticals. We're gonna need them sooner or later. Why criticals are good. Oh, chances are crap, but we'll take them anyway. Just sneak around the back.
Huh?
going to come and kill you. Slowly. Sneaky. One over there. Think so. Hi. Upstairs. So come and try to face me. Is there not one more up here somewhere? Or did you come downstairs to try to get me? I guess that was what happened. Live in love. Plus one luck from alcohol. Some 50 cal whenever I get my rifle upgraded. Take that. And that. Then I always have settlers to try to equip properly. Now, what happened to the guy in power armor? Usually a guy in power armor. Combat armor. Okay, no guy in power armor today. Let's see how things go in Revere Street Station. Till that's just a dragon. Who opened that door? Day tripper.
I love old.
Look at all those
widgets.
Parts.
Worth a fair amount too.
I don't think I need the Protectron. Legendary Troubleshooter's light pipe revolver pistol. That may come in handy later.
Sneaking off is supposed to be my thing.
Ow. I think Deacon will like this.
Yes.
Yes, he does like that. Shotgun.
Yo, psst.
What's mine is yours, pal.
You can carry these. A lucky pipe revolver pistol and a troubleshooter's pipe revolver pistol. Things to work with later. Let's see. Deacon, you need... Oh, I'll give you the shotgun shells we got. As I recall, there's nothing of great interest in the ladies' room. Sneak to where I want to sneak.
For your safety, please do not tamper with Protectron Stewart.
My psychic knowledge of where to find enemies is very helpful. Oh, I'm good. Cool again.
Kill him now. We're back in business. Dead by now.
No need to hide. We'll all be over. Time's up. Nothing.
You know, running away is always an option. I won't shoot. Promise. Your friend.
of mutant helm shops to get myself up to pretty much max. No, that's not a true statement. Freaking asshole.
Now that's just annoying.
Ordered for powerful. Oh, that I'll take for parts. Holy food. Ick. Suppressed powerful sniper rifle.
Look alive.
Yeah? Let's see what I got in my pockets.
Excuse me. Let's see, you can carry that, that, and that, and that. That gets my weight down pretty low. Got beds here. tote that around with me. Should be at least one more still up here.
You see anything?
Yep. I see somebody wants to die horribly.
What? You're really thorough. You know that?
Payback time, boogeyman.
Oh, he tanked that. Okay. We've gotten just about everything out of here. Yep, you're already dead. We've got some rad roaches in there. And some ghouls in there. I need to waste energy on either. If I knew how to put a grenade in there, I'd probably do it, but it's not worth the trouble. And that took care of the mine outside. Glass. I like pint glasses. I'll take that. Okay. Let's get back outside. Okay, we are well past the half hour mark, and just getting to Croup Manor can be an adventure in itself. So we will call this an episode, and we will resume our journey over to the Nahant area and Croup Manor in our next episode. In the meantime, have fun playing what you're playing, have a lot of fun, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.